dude.
I put that wrap on the back. It doesn't even have the wrap. That's how minimal it goes. I put that on. It's one of these standalone ones where you can just screw it in.
Oh, it's fantastic.
It's got quite a tight stony circle, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then I put it on through two. But now, how you slow it down is you just peel off. And then that takes up all the power.
Okay.
And as soon as you're on your third pedal, it kicks in. Do to finish it off, because I've got the stand on, this doesn't cock quite there. Like, you push that right down, and that does give you a little bit of stand. But yeah, that's it all fully folded. Back out. I don't do this very often, I normally put it in as it is. That's great to put it back in. So the only downside of this is that you can't really leave it in a rack. Do you know what I mean? It's a sort of after item, but it does go nicely in a car. And then you can go and do whatever you want. Or if you're gonna meet a friend, then you can always put it in the back of their car.
And that's it, all ready to go.